These are pool escapes, right? Pool escape. This is either I'm stepping forward or I make a step when I step back. Let's do a little bit more with that. This is a pool escape motion where if we can do this step out, we can do a little more of an angled step in towards him. We can do a step back and a little bit of an angle going in towards the middle. This. All those pretty much move us to the same point. So we're side to side like this. I'm just slightly behind him. And this is in perfect position for arm of all different sorts. Okay? Right now, let's work with this edge one. And let's work with all those different steps. Right? So here's one. Here's another. We'll hold. And here's the third. We'll go back and then we'll step. We have the same point, same pressure. Bring it down and finish it. Let's do a little more of this next.